I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Come and join the fun at the Friday night's home football game against Breckfield Broadview Heights. It is Military Appreciation Night. They have some special things planned. Wear red, white, and blue to show the patriot in you. The game starts at 7 p.m. and the tickets will be sold in the athletic office in the cafeteria Monday through Friday, 7:30 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. and they are $5 each. Go Mustangs!
Attention all SHS students. Campus Life is excited to announce the start of in-person Campus Life meetings once again this school year. Campus Life's first meeting will be held Thursday, September 9th after school in room 812. Campus Life is a great club to join where you will get a chance to meet some awesome people, have some great conversations about student life, play games, and enjoy some free snacks. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Genther in room 812 or Student Club President Raleigh Stevens.
If you want to apply for National Honor Society, the application is available in the NHS link, which is in the extracurricular tab through the Strongsville High School's website or in 802 Mrs. Stonage's room. The deadline to apply is Monday, September 27th by 2:35 p.m. If you have any questions about the application process, please email Mrs. Bartell or Stonage for further assistance.
Here's a joke. Why do fathers take an extra pair of socks when they go golfing?
Why?
In case they get a hole in one. Have a great Mustang Day.
That was horrible.